Here is it. I made it with ultrasonic sensor, Arduino board and the servo motor. The meaning of it means when I keep the hand, the cap will open using the servo motor. And I did coding with my laptop and now I will show you how it will work. Now I'll on my computer. Now it's on. See, when I keep my hand, it is open. After 3 seconds, it will close. Like, I will bring one object, like one remote. When I keep it, it close. Again, when I keep it in my hand, it will open and I can take it. Thank you.